It's the heart of the city. It's the heart of the community.
The football club is the lifeblood of most towns, I think.
Swansea City has been a massive part of my life for as long as I can remember.
The club's so friendly and it just makes you want to come back.
The atmosphere is amazing in the stadium. I'm so proud to be part of the Jack Army. We have the best fans in the world.
I've been supporting the Swans for 31 years and I have been a season ticket holder for 26 of those.
I've been supporting the Swans for 4 years.
I come with my son Jack, my father and a couple of friends, and we sit in the west and lower.
My dad, my Bampi and my friends.
This club has given me some of the best memories of my life. The highs are just so high. And for me, I think it's the excitement of the unknown, of what's actually going to play out on the pitch that keeps me returning.
I've got the passion in the boys and it just feels like I know we're going to win, and it's brilliant. I love supporting my local team. The atmosphere is amazing in the stadium. I'm so proud to be part of the Jack Army. We have the best fans in the world. My favourite game in the stadium was a 3-2 win against Reading. We were losing 2-0 and came back to win 3-2. The atmosphere was electric under the lights. Jay Fulton scored a screamer and the crowd went crazy.
It would probably be the 9-goal thriller against Crystal Palace, where Swans eventually won 5-4. We were comfortably 3-1 up after 65 minutes. And then moving into stoppage time, we were losing 4-3. And then somehow Llorente came off the bench, ended up scoring 2. Took us off the bottom of the league. The stadium went crazy, and yeah, it's just hard to put into words, really. You don't get many 5-4s down here, and that one certainly sticks with me.
The Swans allowed me to dream big. The players really inspire me. Seeing Ollie Cooper knee sliding towards me made me feel so good and makes me want to be the best Jack Brown I can be.
The Swans is a way of life for me. I think Swans is in my DNA. I'm very grateful and proud to be a Jack, and no more so than now. I think we have a really great young manager in Russ and a very exciting group of young players. And I know that they'll go on and create more special histories in this club. And it's just exciting to be part of that, really. For me, there's a real connection in this club between the players and the fans. There's a real togetherness. I think this club is for everybody. I just say come and enjoy the journey.
Get your season ticket. Take your seat and enjoy supporting the best team in the world.
Every seat has a story.
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 Magan Bob say the story.